I am the boss, and I make no apologies for interrupting your shameful viewing habits to introduce you to a new concept in leisure. Underworld, the theme park, where bad is good and good is bad. Underworld has been constructed at huge expense for your displeasure, with barely trained staff, unemployable actors, and the finest robot monsters money can buy. Our technicians work round the clock to pander to your every whim, creating special effects so realistic, you'll swear you are really in you know where. So, bring your family to Underworld the theme park, where the fun never starts. And have a really bad time.
Oh, I say.
Lovely. Gosh.
The Underworld the Theme Park Corporation accepts no responsibility for any injuries suffered during your stay. Have a bad day.
Oh, I just love the mindless cartoon show. Don't you, Spot? Hey! All the channels are the same!
Good evening, fellow citizens of Underworld the Theme Park. For those of you who don't know me, I am the boss. The owner and ruler of this delightful dump. And as the owner and ruler of this delightful dump, it's time for my annual party political broadcast.
Surprise, surprise! Sausages on sticks?
Cheese on sticks?
Funny man.
Oh, we shouldn't laugh, really, should we, Spot?
What are you doing, you idiots?
Oh, celebrating, of course. This is a party, after all.
No, it isn't. It's a party political broadcast.
Oh, God. Sorry.
You've ruined my broadcast. Right, that does it. I brought you here to have some fun at your stupid blinkered expense. But now you've humiliated me in front of all the theme park customers. I can't take it anymore. I'll get you for this, Baskervilles. You just see if I don't.
Oh, no, I can't believe it.
I hate those Baskervilles. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. But how can I get rid of them? There's no way out of this place. Once you're in, you're...
G'day, boss.
Kevin, what are you doing?
Mr. Mad Scientist is helping me set the video recorder for my favorite TV program, The Mindless Cartoon Show.
Correct. Successful operation of this complicated consumer electronic device requires a superior intellect such as mine. Otherwise,
it records the wrong program!
See?
Cheese on six.
Sticks on sticks. No! Ah, it's never again! The Baskervilles!
They're following me. That's it. They're out to get me. What are they wanting? I must get rid of them once and for all, but how?
Well, there used to be a way of breaking out of here, son. An exception to the once-in, never-let-out rule. I
According to this old book, people regularly disappeared from this place in olden times and resurfaced in... Nice Town.
Apparently, this was inextricably linked to the appearance of a red-costumed character.
But I couldn't find that Scarlet Pimple anywhere. And as swiftly as he appeared, he disappeared again. Here. It's a pity he's not round nowadays. He can help you get rid of the Baskervilles, I bet. Ha, ha.
Yes, it could work, yes. Run this Scarlet Pimple thing by me one more time, Father.
Dad! Dad! Hang on a minute.
Oh, really, April? I don't know why you came on this nature trek with us. I'm sure you'd rather be sitting at home gawping at those moronically mindless cartoons of yours.
Well, of course I would. But the boss has banned TV since we made a fool of him. But that's not the point. I reckon there's something following us.
Oh, look. Some wild triffids in their unnatural environment. There was nothing like this in Nice Town.
Unfortunately, it would be a lot more fun. Hello, hello, anybody home? I think we're being trailed by a stalker.
Oh, yes.
Oh. Of course, it's probably only Vlad Jr. trying to get a kissy-kissy from me. Well, I'll kissy-kissy him for a change. That's handy. Saves on axes anyway. Whoops. Forgot to shout timber, eh?
Kissy, kissy.
But if Vlad Junior's here... Who did the tree fall on?
He seeks them here. He seeks them there. He seeks those Baskervilles everywhere. Even in the local supermarket.
Someone stalking us. Rats!
Miss! They always move out of the way before I can finish the seeking here and seeking there stuff. Oh, well, I can always capture the Baskervilles at another of their favourite haunts. The highly illegal world of airtight food containers.
Seriously, I really think someone is stalking us.
Woolen jumper defluffers are us. Waste paper fire brigade maker, you tolerate. Okay, so our part exchanged the horse wagon. You've got to move on with the times, you know. Besides, it was a bargain. I got it off me brother, the blue boil. Here we come.
No, really. Someone is definitely stalking us. Honest.
But I took the basket of those back to Nicetown. So there. Wrong family. Sorry. Okay. So we'll call that one a dry run. Oh, sorry. He sucked them up. He sucked them down. He sucked those bastards all over town.
The authorities demand the capture of that ruthless and cunning kidnapper, the Scarlet Pimple.
Who is this mysterious crimson kidnapper?
It must be Kevin in disguise, trying to help me.
I reckon the Scarlet Pimple is the old man.
They're all wrong. The boss is the real Scarlet Pimple.
Oh, Pimple. I reckon it's Itsy Bitsy Wabbit.
God, what? It's me, you know.
Oh, nonsense! It's a little teapot, short and stout. And here's its handle, here's its spout.
Quiet, you lot. I'm trying to have a nervous breakdown in here.
Nothing like a good rest after the morning's recycling, eh, Doris, dear?
Oh, yes, Gerald, darling. And these high-fiber, low-fat biscuits are just the...
Excuse me, creatures of the day. Could you tell us the way back to Underworld, the theme park?
Have they gone to get us a map? I seek them in, I seek them out. That I'll catch the Baskervilles, there is no doubt.
Look, for the last time, we're really and truly definitely being stalked.
Hey, I'm the elusive Scarlet Pimple. I'm supposed to catch you.
Oh, yes. But you reckon without April's cunning plan to catch you that we actually knew about all along but weren't letting on about, my friend?
Not to mention my even more cunning plan to unmask you, Mr. Scarlet Pimple.
That's because it's a decoy. Made from that ingeniously useful, but of late much underused miracle product, high-tech mutoplastic, my dear.
Woohoo!
He sought them hard. He sought them simple.
But the Baskerville still caught the Scarlet Pimple.
You haven't got a monopoly on this high-tech mutoplastic decoy game, Carrot Top.
And you haven't got a monopoly on double bluff, Shorty. Catch you later.
Quick, he's headed for the misery factory. Follow him. It's our duty to make a citizen's arrest.
After we've wrapped him up a bit, of course, Shorty. The Scarlet Pimple is just about to be burst.
Looks like a nice, cozy place. Perhaps someone there can get us back to the theme park.
Stop, I say!
Welcome to the Misery Factory! Souffle, mineral water.
It's another decoy!
It is tempting, I must say. You wouldn't trade for some gardening tips, would you?
Come on, Dad. We nearly got you then.
Oh, gosh, yes. Well done, Sprout.
Let's try the stairs.
Cup of herbal tea. Aromatherapy. Hors d'oeuvres.
Oh.
Lifetime subscription to What Tank Top Magazine.
Don't listen to them, guys, no matter how tempting it is. To you.
Like to see my holiday snaps?
Oh!
Tales of lost luggage. Salmon fricassee.
The Baskervilles have a job to do. And something tells me we're going to have to do it on the top floor.
Why?
I don't know. It's a tradition or a bylaw or an old charter or something. Come on.
Hello? Anybody there? We're trying to get back to Underworld, the theme park.
So are we, comrades. And we've nearly finished the tunnel. I've got to keep going.
Fancy a spot of ballroom dancing? Train spotting. Let's do some needlework. Oh. Or make a model of the Eiffel Tower out of matchsticks. Oh. Would you like to see my paper doily collection?
Don't get sidetracked, Baskervilles. We're nearly at the top.
I'm not the Scarlet Pimple, Father.
Well, neither am I.
Nor me.
Or me. I mean, it's true I cloned him from existing data, but unfortunately, you are never alone with a clone. I'm afraid the replication process got a teensy-weensy bit out of hand.
They seek us north, they seek us south. If you're not nailed down, we'll sneak you out. Well, it's tough coming up with a new rhyme every time. Hey, that rhymes. I still got it.
Do give it a rest. What are they going on about?
I believe they mean to kidnap us all and take us to Nice World.
No! Stop them before it's too late!
I can't. You broke the remote control.
They seek us up, they seek us down. Oh, we're taking the boss and co work to Nice Town. Oh, nice one, Pimple Pie! Thank you, Pimple Seven.
No, help. Not Nice Town. The land of decaffeinated coffee, low-rise, high-fiber recycling. No, help!
They come by day, they come by night. But April Baskerville, they had to fight.
Oh, very nice. Who won that? Night, right, very nice.
Phew, that was a bit of a dig.
No wonder. We're on the top floor of the Misery Factory, which is a neat trick if it could be mastered.
Don't knock it. It worked.
Golly. that crowd of Scarlet Pimple clones you scared off just fell down the hole the werewolf and the Draculas just dug.
Of course they did. All that's missing from this plot is the kitchen sink. I stand corrected. Ha! It takes more than a dozen cloned costume kidnappers and a tunneling werewolf to get rid of the Baskervilles, boss. Looks like they've hit the bottom. Lucky you didn't skimp on the foundations for this place, eh, boss? You skimped on the foundations, didn't you?
My dear, valued theme park guests, welcome to my
party!
If you can't beat 'em, join 'em. Banana capybara hovercraft canoe, Mr. Mad Scientist.
Boingy boingy spoingy noingy fun.
Woohoo!